At last.
Yeah? No, I can't come. I'm doing my hair. Honey. Just need to get my edges back now. Mm-hmm. What are you looking for, Z? Got your money?
Yeah. Money.
You want daddy?
Yeah.
Okay, let mommy finish her hair first, okay? Is it okay? No? Okay.
Boo, mom.
Yes?
Boo.
Oh, yes.
Boo.
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 No, what color is that? That's not blue.
Boo.
No?
Boo.
It's white.
White. Yeah. White. Mom, white.
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 Yes.
Wait.
You're white.
Mom.
Yeah.
Daddy.
Do you know, wait. Look, I can't take you to daddy yet. Follow his voice. Oh, yes.
Mom. Look at him. Mom.
I feel like most dark skinned girls are so afraid to try color. But honey,
bruv.
Honey, that skin with that color, listen.
There's no match, bruv.
Bumble clap, man. Been beautiful.
We are kids free. Oh my god, but yeah, we are kids free, honey. Thank you, Sans. We're about to go meet the photographer. I feel like we're like I want to say 10 minutes, but it's like an hour, and that's all Femi's fault. Yeah, because he came back late from dropping them kids, all right?
If you know us both, who do you believe? When it comes to timing, who do you believe?
None of us at this point.
I was trying to sway the votes.
None of us. But no, I'm so excited because our traditional wedding was actually meant to be in October. But due to COVID, we're going to be okay over here. But yeah, our venue didn't survive, unfortunately, so we don't even have that to look forward to. So it's really nice that Sienna Limited gifted us with this like beautiful experience for the day. She made us choose where we wanted, and it's just so lovely. So please check them out, Sienna Limited, really amazing. They do family photos and obviously engagement photos and like all type of shoots, you know, and I'm so grateful.
I don't know about.
You know when you have music in the background just playing, that's what I was trying to do, you know?
Well, the radio didn't like.
No, you're not your average bloke.
Oh, my sister is in the back trying to hide, by the way.
You know you popping, yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Got it, girl, you got it.
Little baby in a bag in a Birkin.
You don't get it. Bang! Yes. Oof. Okay.
Show me your hands more, like your open up.
that beauty, man. Okay. Engagement photo shoots. Woof. The man that's marrying that woman. Guy! Lucky man, ain't he? That's right, babe. Just work it. Come on. Give it to them.
Come on, you know what.
Give it to them. Come on. Don't hold back. Miss Vogue. Come on. Come on.
Do you want to get in there for me?
Yeah. I'm not sure. I might overshadow her because I'm...
Oh, my God. Wait, where's the Pinterest?
Wherever my phone is.
Closer or no?
Or just the one, the art?
Oh, the art is isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I know the typical
one
of us holding hands or something like that, isn't it? So does he hold the hand, like my ring is on or not?
Wait, so go
over
a little bit more.
These
yeah.
are the things that we go through.
Just
try and get
right,
the right picture.
Let me know when you're going to catch it, like
1, 2, 3, yeah? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oh, where is that? But Jamaica, I come from, and I come from.
So we're rounding off the day at good old TGI Fridays. Cause I'm hungry. Haven't eaten all day. Cause you know, as women, you need to make sure we get snatched in the photos. So we're here, baby. I don't know, I feel like you were just meant to be in the shop. But anyways, back to me. It's been an amazing day with Sian Unlimited, and oh my gosh, the outfit that by MK Designs made was absolutely stunning. And may I say, they have great customer service. Like, I'll show you what she designed for me in like a few seconds of me calling her and saying, you know what, I've got this shoot. I need so and so. She chose, like, I told her my colors, and then last minute I changed. And when I told her I wanted the blue, she was like, oh my gosh, I've got the perfect blue. She went, she got the fabric for me because I didn't have the time to. Like, her service is A1. And from the pictures and the videos you've seen of the dress, you know that I'm not lying. She designed that in like literally seconds. She knows me, you know what I mean? Going through further, knowing me personally as well, really helped. So she can design it, and that's what her service is all about, making sure that she creates you your bespoke piece that really tells people who you are. Amazing. And if it says I'm a lot good, and you can't lie, if you lie to me a lot good, God don't like dirty art paper. But it's been amazing. You're gonna have something to eat because I am famished right about now, and I'm only talking because I'm looking at myself and I'm like, my God, when God make you break all the rules, like, I'm just looking, talking for talking's sake because I like how I look.
Hey.